right, jam it on the gas pedal now. All right, ready, choke.
She goes.
Just about now.
Hey, Freddy. I'm gonna take care of your dandruff problem for you.
Gentlemen, it's your lucky day today. Bottle of wine on the house.
Hey, not bad.
Hey, don't I know you from someplace? I know you. I never forget a face.
What the hell?
Thank you.
Steve, if you read this, it means I didn't make it back. It also means you've broken a filament controlling a 13-second delay trigger. End of game. Bang, you're dead.
Now what? Just watch. Personal, Duke. It's a question of ethics. Should a man enjoy a $20,000 car bought by the efforts of teenage girls on their knees and backs? You're gonna stop running these little girls, Duke, because if you don't, you're dead. Dead in the gutter, dead.
You're my dog! I shoot my dog! I blow their fucking guts out!
Colorful, but dangerous.
Some kind of sick joke or something? Who told you to bring the coffin here?
Mr. Vittorio Ferroni. And the deceased is Miss Jackie Pruitt from Geneva, Switzerland. Want to sign here?
No, I don't sign nothing without my lawyer. And just turn the thing around and get it the hell out of here.
Well, I'm not allowed to do that, sir. You will have to call the mortuary if you want to make that arrangement.
Loving Bullets Charlie. Who the hell is Charlie? Okay, Caruso, let's